shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, 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 there's no stopping me.
Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me.
Hey, hey, hey!
Don't stop me, don't stop me.
No, I don't believe it. How could there be two Perrys?
Well, first we have to examine the first one.
So what the first Perry did, he went back in time to make sure that Sylvester wasn't poisoned nor stolen, and stayed in 2012. He went back and made sure that Samson went back in time and became Perry for the next time.
So that Samson became another Perry?
And that Perry is me.
Wow.
So, right here is where we are now. Without a time machine, I really don't know if we'll ever be able to time travel again.
How do we know that this is gonna work? The fuel or the plan?
I trust that the fuel is going to work, and the plan even more.
I still don't understand how this plan's gonna work.
It's simple. If we just simulate what happened at the beginning again, then nothing will change and the loop will be created.
Oh, now I understand.
I'm ready when you guys are.
Yeah, let's get going.
All right.